The achievement of 2020 that we're most proud of was the WALB food drive for the Feeding the Valley Food Bank. During the two-day food drive in front of the WALB studio, WALB and the generous people of South Georgia were able to raise over $7,500 and 12,000 pounds of food for the hungry. That equals a total of over 57,000 meals for our neighbors who need them most.
I would like to say thank you to the Albany community. Once again, you guys came through and you surprised us.
That's right. It was quite a surprise to hear that we raised a rough estimation of 30,000 meals during day two of our annual Days of Giving food drive. Site manager Cheryl Maddox says that there was never any doubt that community members wouldn't go above and beyond our goal.
This year was so important because of everything that's been going on. So I appreciate that no matter what, you're going to do what you need to do.
From sunup to sundown, hundreds of people donated money and non-perishables, providing meals that will fight food insecurity in the coming days and months. But Maddox says that the battle shouldn't stop there.
Even when the holidays are over, it's important to remember that hunger doesn't take a holiday. Hunger does not take a day off.
From all of us here at WALB News 10 and Feeding the Valley, we simply say thank you.
Because people are always in need of something, no matter what the day. So don't wait for Thanksgiving and Christmas to give.
In Albany, Damon Arnold, WALB News 10.
Thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.